New from Oahu, the intersection of King Street and Dillingham Boulevard is back open tonight. It was shut down after a person was hit by a car. Happened just before 6 o'clock and the area was closed for more than an hour as police investigated. Police tell us the victim was taken to the hospital in critical condition. No word yet on what happened to the driver involved. Again, we will update you once we learn more.